I want to show y'all one of the knives that I make. I made this one with the 1095 high carbon steel combination of a stock removal and forge. I put some of the hammer marks in it there just to texture it a bit. Got Bubinga wood on it. But this is something that I make. Fit and finish. Also, I make the kydex sheaths. And I put felt in them. But anyways, that's one that I made.